We're active outside the collective bargaining arena. In 2006, we formed something we call the Blue-Green Alliance with the Sierra Club, a sort of an unlikely alliance, but one that where we try to move together on issues of common concern. We're very involved in politics. We're enthusiastic supporters of John Edwards. That, of course, worked quite well for us. So we don't always get it right, but we always try to get it.